Hey everybody, it's Lisa Sullivan. I am here at the Food Bank of Central and Eastern North Carolina for the final 4 hours of Food Bank 24. Right behind me is the dunk tank. Now, the goal is for us to make $50,000 towards food bank programs and services. That was our goal that we set, $50,000 at 5,000 pounds of food donated, or 5,000 pounds of donations. Okay, in order for us to have a really cool dunk E at the very end of this at noon, we need to make that goal. So if you will do me a favor and you will check out foodbank24.org, make your donation, it will go to a great cause and it will help the food bank to service all the families that they service in their 34 county service area. And then later we'll find out who our dunk E is. So thanks for joining us. Thanks for being a part of this effort, and we'll see you online.